sneaky ass alley cat, top pedigree, the head touch, industry party from Russia. You don't act up in your car.
Check.
Hold on, one second. Hey, yo, check this out. For those of y'all that don't know me, my name is Royce the 5'9". I'm the bad half of the Bad and Evil crew. And before we do this, I want to thank y'all for coming out. We're not going to conduct this like a regular show, because it's not no regular show. This motherfucking Slim Shady's release party. I don't know if y'all realize it, but I think y'all do. This is a big motherfucking day in rap history. I'm going to tell you that right now. This album is huge. It's going to be out tomorrow, and I know everybody in here is going to go buy it if you ain't bootlegged it already. Yo, Slim, you ready?
Hey, yo. How y'all doing, L.A.? What's going on? The fuck is going on? Hey, yo, before I get into this little thing that I do called rap, I want to give a couple of thank yous out. First of all, I gotta say fuck you to all the underground people that talk shit about Slim Shady, because Slim Shady's got a video on MTV now, and Slim Shady's doing this and this and this and that, and now all of a sudden, all Slim Shady, he forgot about the underground fan bases. No, he hasn't, motherfuckers. I'm still there. I'm here, and here. Underground still. Alright? But first of all, I want to give a shout out to Jimmy Iovine.
Give him a hand.
It is Jimmy Iovine. Records. Dean Geislinger. I want to give a shout out to Mark and Jeff Bass.
No doubt.
That's my production company.
No doubt.
They help me in this conduction of my little beats that I do and stuff like that, you know. My partners in crime. And I also want to give a shout out to, I don't know, some doctor guy, I don't know. Dr. Dre?
What?
Make some goddamn noise if you're a Dr. Dre fan.
Nurse for losing him.
A kid who refused to respect the dose. Wore spectacles with tape frames and a freckled nose.
A corny looking white boy.
Scorning and always ornery. Cause I was always sick of brawny bullies picking on me. And I might snatch. One day just like that, I decided to strike back and flatten every tire on the bike rack. My first day in junior high. This kid said,
it's you and I. 3 o'clock sharp this afternoon, you die.
I looked at my watch, it was 1:20. I already gave you my lunch money. What more do you want from me?
Don't try to run from me, you'll just make it worse.
My palms were sweaty,
and I started to shake it first.
Something told me
try to fake the stomach can't get worse.
I screamed out, my appendix feel like they can burst. Teacher, quick, I need a naked nurse.
What's the matter?
I don't know, my leg, it hurts.
Hey, I thought you said it was your tummy.
Oh, I mean it is, but I also got a bum knee.
Mr. Mathers, the funny games are over. And just for that stunt, you're gonna get some extra homework.
Man, but don't you wanna give me after school detention?
Nah, that bully wants to beat your
say
ass.
Now.
What's the hood?
They used to say I was on. They say I never knew which way I was going.
But everywhere I go, they keep playing my song.
Brain damage.
Ever since the day I was born. Put your hands up.
Trucks, what they used to say I was on.
They say I never knew which way I was going. But everywhere I go, they keep playing my song.
Waiting for my baby daughter Haley. I was harassed daily by this fat kid named D'Angelo Bailey. An eighth grader who acted obnoxious. Cause his father boxes. So every day he shoved me in the locker. One day he came in the bathroom while I was pissing. My nose, soaked my clothes in blood, grabbed me and choked my throat. I tried to plead and tell him we shouldn't be. but he just wouldn't leave. He kept choking me and I couldn't breathe. He looked at me and said,
you gonna die off you?
The principal walked in and started helping him stop me. I made them think they beat me to death, holding my breath for like 5 minutes before they finally left. Then I got up and ran to the janitor's storage booth, kicked the doors loose and ripped out the foreign screws. Grabbed some sharp objects, brooms and foreign tools. This is for every time you took my orange juice. You stole my seat in the lunchroom and drank my chocolate milk. Every time you tip my tray and drop the spill. I'm getting you back, bully. Now what's up for good? I got the broomstick back as small hard as I could. I beat him over the head, but until I broke the wood. Knocked him down and stood on his chest with one foot. Made it home later that same day. Started reading the comic and suddenly everything became gray. I couldn't even see what I was trying to read. I went deaf and my left ear started to bleed. My mother started screaming.
What are you on, drugs? Look at you, you gave me blood all over my drugs.
She beat me over the head with a remote control. Opened a hole in my whole brain, fell out of my skull.
What did he say?
What they used to say I was on. They say I never knew which way I was going. But everywhere I go they keep wearing my song. Brain damage ever since the day I was born. Drugs, what they used to say I was on. Sing that shit. They say I never knew which way I was going. But everywhere I go they keep playing my song. Brain damage.
Yo. Rappers, fuck him, I really have to. I really slap him. King of Detroit, who they naming the city after?
Sanders Partners, who's Graham and Hammers the hard shit? Into your heart, content you don't wanna start with. Expert,
bad and evil is coming soon. MCs get stuck at first,
back in their mother's womb. This shit is written. In my eyes, I'm the illest MC spitting. Leaving all of you cats shitting kids. I gotta diss you. My niggas be cocking pistols. Shot and split you. Fuck splitting the profits with you. 6%. But y'all niggas is just pretend. Clicks with clicks. Pussy niggas stick with dicks. Niggas act bully. And blast for the fast penny. My auto was fully. Plenty of niggas back a semi. Speak dark. Show you your pain. Rhyming about it is a sweet part. You can't be street smart with a cheap heart. 5'9", a street nigga with deep feeling. I keep illin'. My Steve's willing to keep killing. Fuck rap. A lot of y'all all is just acts. Trust that. You rhyme all whack or rough tracks. Bossin' and we all black when you get bust back at. Fuck that. You get blasted at. You get laughed at. I'ma spit thunder. Stick to my guns. Niggas is finished before they gimmicks. What he wonders. What big balls. That's why when I spit, you click stars. I'm a pit bull. I'm just dog. I'm just raw. Split y'all. Holler a song. Then I diss y'all. All of y'all niggas get pissed on. You pissed on.
Y'all want drama? Wanna make a scary movie? Rappers coming in with their team and carry toolies.
You can jump right out of the screen and barely move me.
We hard-headed. Directing and starring in it. Y'all want drama? Wanna make a scary movie? Rappers coming in with their team and carry toolies. You can jump right out of the screen and barely move me. We hard-headed. Directing and starring in it.
The one man on the planet that'll drive off of the Grand Canyon. Hop out of a Grand Am and land in a handstand. Any man planning a battle will get snatched out of his clothes so fast it'll look like an invisible man standing. I'm headed for hell. I'd rather be dead or in jail. Bill Clinton, hit this, and you better than hell. As soon as you see the choosing to go against me,
Monica Lewinsky
came home in a frenzy, pussing a fist beat, screaming an ant pain. With three smokes sticking out of my pant leg.
Fuck a headache,
give me a migraine.
Damn it, I like pain. And you should be anywhere that I like game. You rap knowing you whack. You whacked up,
but I'm throwing you down a flight of steps.
And I'm throwing you back up on. If they don't like the track, fuck them.
The rap stuck, I'm harder than getting hit by a Mack truck and it backed up on. And then he half assed, no rapper to trespass.
Better be ready for the second celebrity death mask.
So tell the medic to bring the medication in quickly.
I'm sicker than a Tupac dedication to Biggie.
A free fall of feet first out of a damn tree to stampede your chest and you can't breathe.
And when I'm down to my last breath, I'ma climb the Empire State Building.
Get to the last step.
Yo, don't want drama, wanna make a scary movie. Rappers come in with their team and carry toolies. You can jump right out of the screen and barely move me. We hard here, directing and starring in it. Y'all want drama, wanna make a scary movie. Rappers coming in with their team and carry toolies. You can jump right out of the screen and barely move me. We hard hitting, directing and starring in it. Ladies, where y'all at? Fellas, where y'all at? Ladies, where y'all at again?
All right.
Hey, yo. When I say doctor, y'all say Drizzy. Doctor. Doctor. When I say doctor, y'all say Drizzy. Doctor. Doctor. Yo, yo.
Just seeing if y'all still here.
Hold up.
When I say chronic, y'all say two.
Chronic. Chronic.
When I say chronic, y'all say two.
Chronic.
Two.
Chronic.
When I say slim, y'all say shady.
Slim.
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 When I say slim, y'all say shady.
Slim.
Shady.
Slim.
Slim.
Shady. Y'all are with me.
Uh-oh.
Just the two of us. That's my daughter right there. Just the two of us.
Just the two of us.
It's that old
just
shit.
The two
how
of
many
us.
Y'all remember the old shit off the EP?
Just the two of us.
Sing it. Come on, hey, we're going to the beach.
What?
Grab a couple of toys and let that dad strap you in the car seat. Oh, where's mama? She's taking a little nap in the trunk. Run over a skunk. Now I know what you're thinking. It's probably late to go swimming. But you know your mama, she's one of those type of women. Do the crazy things and if she don't get away, she'll throw a fit.
Don't play with that, that's going night, honey, let go of it.
And don't look so upset, why you acting bashful?
Don't you wanna help dad, I built a sandcastle.
Your mama says she wants to show you how far she can flow. And don't worry about that little boo-boo on her toe. It's just a little scratch, it don't hurt. Her was eating dinner while you were sleeping.
Spill ketchup on her shirt.
Who had part in this little Slim Shady phenomena, whatever thing that's going on right now. Because I don't even know what the fuck it is, truthfully.
It's crazy.
I don't know what's going on, and I don't know why everybody is here to see me tonight. I must have been doing something right. But yo, I want to thank MTV. Also want to thank MTV for doing their part. And blowing Slim Shady up and making Slim Shady from here to here. Alright? And I also want to thank everybody in the motherfucking crowd tonight. I want to thank Power 106. I want to thank everybody that had a little something to do with Slim Shady tonight. Alright? I want to thank Hitman. Hitman's up in the crowd right now. Hitman's up there. I'll see you, Hit. Yo, but you know what? I love the fans. I love the support. No doubt. Yo, you know what? It's my goddamn night.
You can do this show however you want to do it.
I can do whatever the fuck I want, right?
Uh-oh. Hold on.
No.
Don't play no record. Show them your ass. Show them that. You have now been moved by Slim Shady.
Chicken. Don't start that yet. I ain't showed him my dick yet.
Nah, don't show him your dick.
I'm not gonna show my dick. Then I'll get arrested.
Yo, there's a lot of ladies out there. Damn, it's gonna be like that. Damn, what's up, ladies? What's the deal?
Hey, how many people out there are fucked up tonight? How many people out there think they're almost as fucked up as I am?
Oh, but you think?
I didn't hear many.
I didn't hear many,
Royce. They was like, I don't know. He's probably really fucked up, so I'm not gonna, I don't know.
You don't even wanna know.
You don't even wanna know. Let me do something like this while it's quiet. Me and Royce gonna run a couple of acapellas for you, okay? I'll go first, Royce, you can go second, and I'll breathe, okay?
Breathe.
Good. How you doing there, people? That's right. The man's got the idea. Goddamn middle finger, you was born with it. Use it.
Oh yeah, yo.
Look.
Yo, before you do that, we got Ice-T in the house too.
I stay up in this motherfucker. We got everybody in this bitch tonight. John Sally, what the fuck is going on?
John Sally in the house.
Yo.
Erica,
where's my goddamn water? I get some water. Thank you very much. I'm throwing it out all out to you motherfuckers. I don't get none. Yeah. Look. Well, I do pop pills. I keep my tube socks filled and pop the same shit that got Tupac killed. Spit game to these hoes, take a soap opera episode and punch a bitch in the nose till the whole face explodes. There's three things I hate: girls, women, and bitches. I'm that vicious to walk up and drop kick midgets. They call me Boogie Knight, the stalker that walks awkward. Stick figure with a dick bigger than Mark Wahlberg.
What?
Coming through the airport, sluggish, walking on crutches, and hit a fucking pregnant bitch in the stomach with luggage. It's like a dream, I can't snap out. I black out, I'm back out. Looking for somebody up to beat the crap out. I'm bringing you rap singers two middle fingers to flip you off in French, then translate it in English. Then I'ma vanish from the face of this planet and come back speaking so much Spanish pun can't even understand it. Royce.
What?
Get him, Royce. Get him.
Get him, dog. Hey, yo. How many of y'all like street shit? Make some noise if you like that street shit. All right, well, let me stand up for this then.
Stand up for the occasion.
All right, check it out. Lock, cock, and explode, way beyond biting a nigga. Get hungry and disconnect my jaw, swallow you whole. I'ma probably blow, go to hell hole in the mill. Street smart, undereducated, overskilled, I'm tight to the vest. You wanna rip me off, then try. I fight to the death, who wanna piss me off and die? Curse niggas to try, I'm the first nigga to bust. You the second nigga to pull, and first nigga to die. How dare you think that you gleam like the rest of my team? You a bitch, you like a chip off a baguette in my ring. Stick to my word, so I don't threaten niggas no more. If I make you a promise, then it's safe to say that it's honest. My guns are tired from being fired while yours sit on the shelf. I'm like a soft concept in itself, choking my weapon, burning your vest. And 9-9, rap niggas learn from the best and hope to be second. What?
Alright.
That street shit.
Okay, yo. Yeah. Before y'all motherfuckers get bored, I want to thank everybody, like I said, for coming out, you know, for showing all the support and all the love and all of that and all of that. And my album comes out tomorrow, you know.
Go buy it.
So everybody go buy that shit. Go cop it tomorrow.
You gonna have an in-store, right?
But
tell them about the in-store. They all could be there.
I have an in-store tomorrow, and I don't know where it's at.
Tower? Is it at Tower?
at the Beverly Center. Alright? Yo. But thank you for all the support. But you know what? All of y'all who didn't show me support or ain't gonna show me support, I just don't give a fuck. Put a middle finger up in the air. You know how Slim Shady does it.
Come on, y'all.
Everybody.
Go, go, go.
What's my name?
Marshall, man. Marshall, Slim, Eminem, Mathers, Dave, Bruce, Ralfred, McRalfred, hey! How many goddamn names I got? What's the fucking name I go by? What's the name I go by? All together at once now.
Yo, what they saying, Slim what? Slim what?
It goes like this. It goes like this. Hi, my name is
what?
My name is
huh?
My name is
about. Everybody was like, huh? Everybody was like, what the fuck is he talking about? Hi. This guy's saying hi on a record.
Hold on here, hold on here. Say what? Let y'all represent. Y'all already represent.
My name is
huh?
My name
what's
is
name?
Wanna see me stick 9-inch nails to reach one of my eyelids?
What?
spacer
with an eraser, chased it with a stapler,
and stapled his nuts to a stack of paper. Walked in a strip club,
had my jacket zipped up,
fast a bartender,
just stuck my dick in a tip car.
Extraterrestrial, killing pedestrians, raping lesbians while they scream,
let's just be friends.
99% of my life I was lied to. I just found out my mom does
more dope than I do.
I told her I'd grow up to be a famous rapper, make a record about doing drugs and name it after her. You know you blew up, but the women rush the stands and try to touch your hands like some screaming Usher fans. This guy at White Castle and asked for my autograph, so I find it dead. Thanks for the support, asshole.
What?
My name is
who?
My name is
Slim Shady.
Hi. My name is
what?
My name is
who?
My name is
Slim Shady.
Hi. My name is my name is
who?
My name is
Slim Shady.
DJ Eve.